What's going on, everybody? We're here at the first annual Jolly Dolphin Spanish Mackerel Tournament. We're here waiting for the campaign to start.
We got Team Tournament t-shirts, some of the prizes. Oh, schmacka.
It's getting near dawn. When lights close the time. I'll soon give you my love. Give you my dog surprise. I'll be with you, darling, soon. I'll be with you when the stars start falling. I've been waiting so long.
All right, we're here, day one weigh-in, first annual Jolly Dolphin Spanish Mackerel Tournament. We've got a couple people bringing fish today. Poppy Ball brought in a 15 and a half, and looks like we got some bigger fish coming in now on the dock. Right now we've got a couple fish brought in by Jay and his crew. Oh, and here we got Wild Bill bringing in some fish.
Here we go.
Woo!
Seven?
That's like 15 and three quarter.
Ooh, we got a new winner.
Yep.
15 and a quarter. Quarter inch
shy. Wow, Bill got 15 and three quarters.
Did he?
Yep.
Oh,
15 and three quarters.
Is that
one of
yours?
Yeah. Oh. Wait, we still got one team on their way in right now. Yeah. All right, our last boat just got here. Let's go see what they got. All right, so it looks like we got a contender for first place for the Daily Fish Prize. Old Mike and Rodney coming through with a pretty hefty mackerel. All right, so Mike and Rodney are back at the dock. We're about to measure their fish. It's looking pretty big though. I think it might be a contender for the Daily Fish Prize today.
I said 17 and 7/8.
We got 17 and 3 quarters here.
That's the ticket! That's it!
All right, we got the winners of yesterday's biggest fish prize. $100 gift certificate to Mills Gas.
Right on.
So y'all keep fishing and do it again like you did today.
Yeah.
I'm with you, my love. The light shining through on you. Yes, I'm with you, my love. It's the morning and just we two.